These are the sites of the Impact Arena, the big conference centre north of Bangkok, and the venue for the YONEX Thailand Open. Underway at the moment, day three action. First of three tournaments to be played here. And here's what we've had so far, the order of play on court two. As you can see, some of the results that have already taken place on a very busy afternoon here in Bangkok. And first up in the session, men's singles, Wang Tzu Wei of Chinese Taipei up against Angus Long, the seventh seed. And as we look at the bracket, we'll see that the winner will take on Lee Chuk Yu. So it could be a very familiar affair for Angus Ng should he win this match. As always, as we're waiting for the players to be introduced, you can see the officials just making their way onto court two. No fans in the house, obviously, with the COVID-19 situation. But it has been excellent action here. Hasn't stopped. The players
on
coming out
two,
and giving their best.
Men's single, Wang Tzu Wei from Chinese Taipei.
So first out
versus
Wang Tzu Wei,
Long Angus from Hong Kong, China.
Chinese Taipei. And then Angus Long from Hong Kong, China.
Robertus Tommy Oscariano from Indonesia.
So tell you a bit more about Wang Tzu Wei, who's
Ivo Kassel from Switzerland.
A bronze medalist at the Asian Games in 2018, also a bronze medalist at the East Asian Games. Has come second here before in a tournament in Thailand. Hyo Kwang Hee, he lost to in the final and is here because he beat Bryce Leverde 21-12, 14-21, 21-16. Was at the All England Open. That was the last bit of competitive badminton that he played before this tournament. That was March 2020, so it's a long time ago. Lost to Cho Tien Chen, his compatriot, 11-21, 12-21. And what about Angus Long? They have a very good record, Angus, against Wang. 5-1. The last meeting was right here, in fact, where Long won in straight game. 21-17, 21-14. Angus Ng himself, 2013 East Asian Games silver medalist, has been a runner-up here at the Thailand Open last edition when it was a Super 500 event. Now, of course, it's Super 1000. Lost 14-21, 21-11, 21-23. Tight affair, that one, in the last game. And also played in the Thailand Masters last year. So not a bad hunting ground for Angus Long. He won that, beating Kenta Nishimoto, 16-21, 21-13, 21-12. Wang Tzu Wei, he is 12th in the world. Highest ranking was 10th, that was in November 2017. 178 centimeters. Oh, sorry, that was Unkar Long's highest ranking. And there you go, that's his result, Bryce Leverde. Took a while though, didn't it? An hour. Wang Tzu Wei is 26, 8th in the world. His highest ranking was 6th back in November 2017. And he's 181 centimeters. So this will not be a straightforward affair, even though he's got a good record. Wang Tzu Wei beat Mark Kuo Yao 21-15, 21-15. That was pretty straightforward, actually, that one. He was dominating play and maneuvering Carl Yao around a lot. Robertus Tommy Oscariano from Indonesia, the umpire today. And he'll be ably assisted, the service judge, Ivo Castle from Switzerland.
Ready to play?
So with such a good head-to-head, you'd say Angus Ankarlong, the man in form, would be the one to watch out for. He was taking every precaution before coming here. And he said he's been training in a closed camp environment at the Sports Institute for more than a month to prepare for these events. And he said there would be some expectations, but since he hasn't played in a long time, it will be difficult to predict how well he can adjust to the competition. I'd say he's looking pretty good at the moment. He does have a great chance of entering the HSBC BWF World Tour Finals because he's just outside the top eight. And of course, there was a withdrawal as well from China's
Ladies
number
and
seven,
gentlemen,
Xu Chu Yuqi.
On my right, Ankarlong Angus, Hong Kong, China. And on my left, Wang Tzu Wei, Chinese Taipei. Wang Tzu Wei to serve. Love all. Play.
Well, there's the bright start we expected
over
from
Wang Le. Service
simple
over.
Drive there from Wang.
Oh.
Yeah, place that very nicely on the back end of Wang.
Two, one.
Difficult to save those. Picked a spot well. Oh, that was a close one, wasn't it? And that's why Wang is challenging. The call was out. Actually, that was in.
Correction, in.
Nice challenge there from Wang.
Service over, 2-0. Play.
Oh, that was beautifully done, that.
Three.
Jump smash.
Two.
And the point I was making is that despite the fact that Ankarlong has got a very good track record against Wang. Similar type of players. This will be a good even match. Both trading powerful shots with
Four,
each other.
Three.
Good winners so far. Eight,
5.
Very delicately three. Placed, isn't it? Gentlest of touches, disguised it well.
Service over.
Well, they are really four. Matching each other quite nicely at the moment.
5.
As we suspected they would.
Service over, 6-4.
Well, that's the biggest lead we've had so far, 2 points. That's how tight it's been. That didn't he was dictating the tempo of that over. Rally had him
5
just where he wanted him on Kalong, and he wasted the chance. Plenty of court to aim at, went wide. And Wang, after being pinned back a little bit, has clawed a couple of points back here. Nicely done.
Service over. 8-6.
Yeah, powerful. When he gets into that full rhythm, very hard to stop Angus Ung. Twice now he's aimed it down low on the backhand for Wang. Yeah, he wasn't happy, 6. Was he? Again. Unforced, really.
Service over.
Similar treatment from Wang
7
to Ung.
10.
Jump smash on the backhand. It's where it's hardest to reply, to save.
Service over, 11-7, interval.
And he goes into the interval there. Wang Kalong with the lead at 11-7, but this is an intriguing match so far.
Court 2, 20 seconds. Court 2, 20 seconds.
Go.
Oh. 11-7. Play.
Now that lead
seven.
Increases to 5 points, and that is perfect as far as Unkar Long is concerned. Nice cushion for him.
13-7.
Begin to feel, and now he can breathe just that bit easier because he was being matched, wasn't he, quite well by Wang. Yeah, it's not quite working for Wang, isn't it?
14.
First time we've really seen them come up to the net. Lovely net play there from Ung. That's much better from Wang.
So it's over.
Hitting those right areas, but
14, change.
He's got a big, big deficit to claw back here. Tried the lift, but it didn't go probably as far as he wanted, and it was in a perfect zone, wasn't it? For Wang Tzu Wei.
Service over.
Nice and easy there, wasn't it?
15.
For
nine.
They've had some epic battles, these two. The only time that that is better from Wang. The only time that he has actually beaten Ung was straight games at the Indonesian Open in 2017. They actually met here, these two, as I said. As you saw earlier, in 2019, almost exactly a year, 2 years ago. Well, he did well initially, didn't he, Wang?
Service over.
Good save near the net.
16.
With the lift pushing Ung all the way back. I think he'd be disappointed with that final shot. His jump smashes are working quite well for
11,
him, Wang.
16.
But it's the rest that's not quite panning out for him. And Unkar Long is actually looking in ominous form at the moment. There's only one way that was going to end.
Service over. 17-11.
Oh.
Service over.
One thing he has 12, actually minimized
17.
So far here, Ng, is his unforced errors. That was a rare one. Notable one was much earlier on when he had the court at his mercy. And as soon as I say that, of course,
13,
there's another unforced 17. Error. Maneuvering his opponent double all over the court. He's doing a 18, great job of it.
13. Near the line. Center line. Yes. Okay, thank you.
Well, he's looking good, isn't he? And I have to say, I was very impressed with him yesterday. 18-13. He was...
over.
Really pulling Markel Liao 14. Around the court as well, just like 18. He's doing today, really. Yeah, with Wang Tzu Wei. And he's one of those unflappable customers, isn't he? Had his injury issues in the past, but he's looking in good shape. And that preparation he talked about at the Sports Institute seems to have really done him a world of good. Yeah, Wang
15,
knows he was in a good 18. Position. He induced the lift. Faster smash, 329 kilometers per hour. Amazing. And what you can do, I can do as well, says
Ng. Service over 19-15.
He's worked that well, game and it gives him 5 game points.
15.
Yeah, the lift really not enough on it. And it's perfect to put away, isn't it?
Game.
Yeah, he'll be annoyed by that, Wang.
First game
and
won Ng. Ng. Kalong, Angus,
pretty much cruising 15. Through. There were some bright moments for Ng, for Wang rather, but Ng in control for much of that.
Court 20 seconds. Players on court. Okay, one. Second game. Love all.
So Angus Ng will be delighted with how he approached that first game. Very, very much showing what he can do. Wang Tzu Wei had his moments as well. Right. Shouldn't be disheartened by that. But he's got to step it up now, hasn't he, in this second game. It is in. It is.
One love.
The kind of thing that goes your way when you're in form and looking good. These things just don't fall your way sometimes, do they? And it's unlucky for Wang.
So it's over. 1-0.
On that backhand, that's where you should be aiming at. He's finding his range with those jump smashes really well.
Wow.
Has been really on point with those.
Thank you.
And you can see this is a man who is brimming with confidence at the moment.
Service over to all. Wang, is the shuttle open?
Change. Yeah, from there, it's at the perfect height, doesn't it, to put away for Wang. He shows a bit more emotion now. And that is first time. I think he's taking the lead in this match. Yeah, he's pumped that fist.
His
body language looks a bit happier, doesn't it?
Five, Serve so far, 3-5.
Well, now things are starting to fall his way, aren't they, Wang? They will gladly take that. It's amazing, isn't it, how the momentum can just change like that. He'll be annoyed. He'll be really annoyed.
Service over.
Just clipping the top of the net.
Six.
Yeah, kicks out in frustration. Second time of asking, he makes no mistake, Angus Hung. And that
five,
slender lead that
six.
He was enjoying. Wang there, it's slowly melting away.
Service over, 7-5.
It seemed that Ung had full control of that. Went for a clear. And then it switched, didn't it? Nicely done there by Wang. He's restored that 3-point lead.
Play. Service over, 6-8. Oh! Service over.
Yeah, he's muttering to himself. The irritation
six.
Of conceding such an easy point.
So
and the irritation switches to the other
seven,
side now.
Nine.
Delicately done.
8-9.
Beautiful deception on that one.
Fourth. Service over, 10-9. A.
Yep, his jump smashes have been his most effective weapon so far.
Silver.
And Ng has been mixing it up a little bit more on his end.
10.
There's a case in point. He's just getting around the court a little better than his opponent.
Silver. 11, 9.
So it's Wang Tzu Wei who goes into the interval with that 2-point lead. Now can he see this out and level the match?
Four to 20 seconds. Four to 20 seconds. Players on court. Play.
So Wang now in the lead. Can he continue this? It's good work from him. Just wouldn't go over.
Service over. 10, 11. Oh. Oh. Service over.
Well, the unforced error is now creeping up
12
more for
10.
Angus Ng. He really limited those, minimized those in the first game. And it's Wang who's still thereabout this 3-point lead. Well, now that's just given 12, a little window 13. Here. Now, 1 point behind. As that goes long for Wang. Is this now the turning point where Ng can power on and wrap things up? Not if Wang has any say in it.
It's over. 14, 12.
And his potent weapon comes to the fore again with the jump smash. Well, he's really using that to devastating 15, effect at the moment.
12.
And it's finding it hard to respond to it, Unka Long. Three in a row. Excellent work from Wang.
16, 12.
Well, just as it looked like Ung was getting himself back into this game, Wang has just powered through.
Out. 17.
Yeah, it's not happening at the moment, isn't it, for Angus Ung. Variation we talked about, which he does very well. He needed that 30, point, didn't he? But he needs
17.
A few more of those. Taking all the pace off it as much as he can, make it difficult for his opponent. Did that well. Now it's the turn of Wang to try and dictate proceedings. He's moving his opponent around the court much more.
18,
13. And drawing the mistakes out of him. Well, he draws this level. That would be something. The last two matches, Ung won in straight games. As I mentioned, the last time it went to three games was when it's back at the Malaysian Open in 2017.
Play.
He's on a roll here.
19. 13. Service over. 14. 19.
Well, he's got one back. He's got a lot of work to do if he wants to wrap things up in this second game. He's got to try and avoid that, keep it away from the jump smash as much as he can.
Oh.
And it isn't working, is it?
Service over.
Six game points.
Game point
for 14. Wang. Maybe not the most convincing winner, but it was enough.
It's over 15-20.
Lovely save, though. Really good reactions from Wang. You can see the confidence coursing through his body at the moment. An easy winner for Wang, who takes the second game. It's one all. He wins it 21-15. And not much to separate these two at the moment in this match.
Court two, 20 seconds. Final game. Love all. Play.
Five.
Well, that will be much happier at times than for Ung.
One love.
That's the way to get things going in this third game. Sort of lost his mojo, didn't he, in that second game? That's a credit as well to the way that Wang was playing. Let's not take anything away from him.
Service over. One.
Those unforced errors suddenly have crept up, haven't they? As this match has progressed.
Service over. Two. One.
Oh, he's not got it in. Again, plenty of court to aim at.
Three. Whoa.
There's been a few occasions when both these players have been in that sort of position and not taken advantage.
So
well, I predicted that this would be a tight affair between the two, and it's proving to be the case. Longest rally we have had so far in this match.
Serves over.
Not showing too much emotion, just a bit of a pumped fist, but it is a bit of a war of attrition now, isn't it? And when it comes towards the net, I think Ung has got the advantage there.
Play.
And now it's Ung who's got the 3-point lead.
Service over.
He knows it.
It's over.
Again.
Six.
I think that reaction tells you all you need to know. Nothing difficult about that. And both of these players have had their matches littered with those unforced errors.
Seven, three.
It's almost bemused now, isn't it, by it?
Yeah.
Change of racket, maybe change of fortune for Wang Tzu Wei. As Ung Kha Long now takes a 4-point lead. If I want him to get on with it.
Seven, three.
Now those were going in earlier, weren't they?
Eight, three.
Quite nicely. Now this is back to a big 6-point lead for Ung, what he had in the first game, and there are shades of that repeating itself here. He's wrested control back. Momentum certainly with him. He's drawn him to the net a couple of times now in the last few points and dispatched winners.
Ten.
This is the biggest lead either one of these players have had in this match. Taking their time here. Wonderfully, wonderfully placed.
Four.
Great job there. Yeah. He hasn't been as impressive at the net as Ung. Now that was brilliant to watch.
Five, ten.
Yeah, you can see it's after having not played in so long to then have to pick yourself up for this tournament is not easy. It will take its toll, you feel, on these players. Three important points here.
Six,
for Wang Tzu Wei. Because it was 10-3 at one point. He's done well to just bring that back a bit.
Seven.
Don't forget, his last bit of action, Angus Ung, was in the All England, losing to Kenta Nishimoto in round of 32. Close, and that's why the challenge is there.
Call out
from Wang. He won the last challenge he made. He overturned the last one, the last decision. Let's see how he's done here. And he's right again. Excellent work.
Eight.
That's twice now. Five points on the trot here for Wang Tzu Wei.
Play.
Well,
over,
Angus Ung goes into the break 11-8, but I tell you what, it could have been much, much better. It was 10-3 at one point, so it's been a good fight back here from Wang, and that does set us up nicely post-interval. Mm-hmm.
Go to 20 seconds. Players on court. Play.
He'd won five in a row, Wang, and then now lost the next two. Probably the interval coming at a, not a great time for him. He was in a good little spell there. Oh. Not for the first time.
Service over.
Has that happened? That kind of situation happened.
Nine,
to Ung.
12.
Familiar body language, the sunken shoulders, 13. The grimace on the face. Where he's hit the tape on the net. Actually, this one was a bit lower down, to be fair. Remember, he had a 7-point lead. It's now down to 4. But since the interval, I think he'll be feeling a little happier with himself.
Oh!
Again.
Over.
Opportunity to play the kill.
10, 13.
Not taken. Still fighting this. There's only 3 points between them. Wang has hung on here. Did very, very well when he was 3-10 down. Well, he's not going to miss that, is he?
It's
more like it as far as Ung is concerned.
14, 10.
He wants to draw his opponent to the net as well, where he's won the majority of those exchanges. As long as he's keeping up, he's just not letting him run away with it too much. Wang will feel he's got a chance of pinning him back. It's just two now.
12, 14.
You've got to give a lot of credit here to Wang and how he's approached this.
Wang Tzu Wei challenges.
Wang
out.
Challenges this one. I'm not sure this one's going to work for him. He has had two successful overturns. Might be unlucky number three. Just get the feeling. Well, let's see. And he is off this time.
Challenge and successful.
Well, I think he knew that anyway.
One challenge remaining. So it's over. 15-13. Play.
And just taking a little bit off that, didn't he?
16-13.
Well, he had to do something because Wang was coming dangerously close again. Every time he has come, just within touching distance of Ng, he starts to accelerate. Now it's that 3-point lead on this final straight. Yeah, didn't quite hit that cleanly, did he?
14.
Again, in a 16. Good position that he didn't take advantage of. Quite hitting at the right part of the racket. Now, just the one 15, point between them again. 16. Well, he's drawn level, and that 16. Is a superb achievement given where he was earlier. 7 points down. He's had to battle really hard. We said this was going to be a tough one. And Wang has drawn level. Can he push on? And he's taken the lead.
17.
Brilliant stuff 16. From him. Those are the ones he was
seven
missing over. A little earlier.
70. Oh.
And that was important. He put it this one away.
You okay? Play. Play.
They are keeping pace with each other. This is excellent work
18,
from both players.
17.
Nothing between them. And it's Wang Tzu Wei who is just in front here. Don't go long. So he's not giving up. It's
18. Oh.
Very little between these two. And of course, tiring work with all that's to come as well in the next couple of days and next week. What a time for that to happen.
19.
And 18. Edges ahead. Well, they're just training, almost training punches at the moment, aren't they?
19. Oh.
Since they've drawn level, it is basically taking turns with the points. Good one, wow. Good rally. Lovely tactical battle there.
Service over, 20.
Trying very hard to avoid
19.
Giving the initiative back to Wang. And finally has a match point here, Ung Ka Long. Can he finish this off now? Again in that position.
Serves over.
With the kill in
20.
Sight.
Oh.
Couldn't execute. Oh, just at the top as well. And that would have been it. A lifeline here for Wang. Big rally and a big yelp from the bench as well.
21-20.
It's the variation, as we said, that's what he's good at. Ung Ka Long, and it was his chance to try and kill. That was a more difficult opportunity than Ung's earlier, and a wince as well from Wang. Again, match point. And he's done it.
Game.
Finally lets out his emotions here. And he was pushed all the way, wasn't he? And we thought it would be like this. We called it a battle of attrition. And a lot of credit to Wang Tzu Wei, who was 7 points down at one point in this third game. Battled back, took the lead, but just didn't have enough in the tank. And it is Ung Kha Long who defeats Wang Tzu Wei in the second round, 21-15, 15-21, 22-20.